Coach Mike, and welcome to Change Your Body Boot Camps 2016 Phase 10 Challenge Week. Today's challenge workout number 2, we'll be doing the workout B exercises. Complete 10 rounds as fast as possible. The first circuit, the core circuit, you'll do 4 rounds. The second circuit, the power circuit, you'll do 4 rounds. And the last circuit, the strength circuit, you'll do 2 rounds. Per person goal is to finish in 30 minutes or less. Now, equipment. You need a mat, you need a roller, unless you have access to a bench. If you have access to a bench, then I prefer you use a bench than the roller. Not a chair, but a bench. You need a pair of dumbbells. Total dumbbell load is 25 to 45% body weight, but you might want ones, twos, threes, fives, eights, something for hockey squat front raises. You also need a half-inch band, okay? Preferably a half-inch band. And then I have my water and my notes just in case I need to look. Helen's got the timer, it's gonna count down. I'm gonna try to beat 30 minutes, and if not, I'll just keep going until I finish. And here we go. Some of the exercises will have levels, some won't. Side plank with rotation, 12. Make sure every time you push your head back, stick your chest out, and push your hips forward. Okay, low plank, alternate knee flexion, 12 per leg. You know what I did yesterday? I broke Vanessa's makeup, shattered it, powder everywhere. Went on a goose chase to find it. Had to call her and admit I was gonna just try to replace it. I mean, she would have known it was new, but she would have been happy because it was new. And then I had to tell her, not so good. I mean, I would tell her anyways. But it would be easier to tell her, hey, I broke your thing, but here's a new one. Versus, now she has to see the new one. The old one. Because I didn't know what makeup got shattered. They got like numbers or colors. I thought it was just a kit. Who knows? Thank you. Love it. This absolutely works. I have everything it's supposed to have. I feel it in the shoulders, and I feel it in the guts. That's two rounds, two to go. Keep pushing away from the floor. Doing this workout. You knew, didn't you? How did I miss that? We could tag team in. I don't really look tired. Late night?
No. It's hard watching you do all this work.
So dynamic, stimulating. Heating up. Was it NBA Jam? They said he's heating up. He's on fire. Who wrote this program? 6 rounds to go. Dumbbell swings, band pull apart. Now, you're gonna go right side, left side, band. First round, RDLs. Heads pull back, hinge, spring. Hinge, spring. Oh. band pull apart. You'll do one leg per round. Pullovers. Dumbbell swings. Level two, total dumbbell load, less than 45% body weight. Level three, total dumbbell load is 45% body weight. So this is 22 and a half, that's 22 and a half. That's 45% load. You like hockey, Helen? Yeah. That's good. I watch them live. I root for the Bruins. I root for basketball. Three, on the go. How are we doing for time, Helen?
You're just at 15 okay. right now.
I think that's okay. We'll see. These are just anaerobically hard. It's hard to hold your posture. But holding your posture by doing this, and it's a power move. It's another four rounds. So we're at eight total. We got two to go. Next. We're gonna pair pullovers. We're gonna group pullovers, bench press, and hockey squats. Each exercise is 12 reps. Two rounds. Sort of showed Vivi how to climb down from the island. Vanessa doesn't watch these. And then she climbed down from the changing table in front of Vanessa. So as far as Vanessa knows, she thinks that it's just something new. And I know that it was a mistake to teach her how to climb down from the island. Now, why was she on the island? Because I put her there. So I'm gonna see if she could climb down. But, training her grip strength so she can do pull-ups, so now she opens doors. Yeah, climbing out of the crib is coming. So this is level one pullover. Bent arms. This is level two, straight arms. Keep your back flat. Pull straight up. Level three would be a dumbbell heavier, or two dumbbells that are greater than 22.5% body weight. There's no skull crushing here. So if you feel nervous about doing dumbbell presses to begin with, then I would start dumbbell presses on the floor because it'll just be more stability because your body can really roll left to right. If you feel good about pressing, then try the roller. As you notice, there's no tempo to that. make sure you're holding a full scapular press.
You have 2 minutes and 30 seconds left.
Okay. I guess I'm just gonna beat it.
A minute 25. Seconds left.
29 minutes, 28 seconds. Finish challenge workout number 2. Good luck. Please like this video. Please comment below. Let me know how you did, what your time was, what your dumbbell load was. Please subscribe. Please share this video. Like, comment, subscribe, and share. Hoorah.